There's a hidden gem in Bossier City, a place that'll take you back in time to maybe when the place was occupied by Indians, or to the times when the place was ravaged by floods. I'll tell you all about it when I go in depth on the Bossier Parish Historical Center.
Friday on KTDS 3 News at 10.